Hello everybody, welcome back to Dickie's Videos, where no war game remains unplayed. For ado, here we are again with Third Glory Medieval and another multiplayer game. This is Norman versus Scots, and let's see, this is very interesting list for the Scots because they don't particularly have a great amount of good infantry here, so our tactic is quite easily, but we're going to have to try and outlight him because he can have a lot of lights. So I might cut back on there, and then just lots of dismounted, no, just need some more knights to ward. Remember, his cavalry is going to be evading off the board. Oh, we can have some peasants, which I don't want. If we take that and then have light crossbows, that didn't work. We'll get peasants there. Okay, there we go. Got to push forward, smash, and game over. Next turn. Okay, next turn. A lot of Scots. That is. Next turn. Oof, this is going to be interesting. Surprised it didn't take more noble cavalry. Next turn. Oof, this is going to be... Got to be careful with these light cav because it is going to literally just keep flying around. Cavalry's gonna really hurt me, so we've got to hit him hard, I think. Next turn. We might even get some charges off this turn, especially against this cavalry, against the early Scots spearmen. And also, Robbie is a very shrewd player, so. Okay, let's start this up. I'd be happy if I run through his line, and we do. That's going to cause problems for him later on the game. I'll take that to the bank. Thank you. next turn. Okay, next turn. In there, Rob. Well, let's start this up. Only 27. 26, let's try it. Mr. York, why did you click it? I didn't mean to click that. Never mind. I missed charge for your secret action. The trip on the laces. Okay, next turn. Next turn. This is going to be interesting. Oh, yes, please. I'll take that. 97. Definitely going to get me disrupted. Take that. Mistake. Oh no. Tempted just to fall back here. Oh, pay the price. Okay, next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, Oh, thank God the peasants don't out POA the. The archers out POA the peasants. Oh, off we go. Entirely sure how this is going to go. Depends how quickly we mince these spear box up. We've got a clear charge down here. 26 and great though. Let's see if they drop. Turn. Oh, off they go. Thank you. Rob is so good. Okay, we can't charge there. First. Oh no, you're kidding me. Oh, the general's there. Let's try it. Oh, Mr. York, you messed up again. Next turn, let's not mess up anymore. Okay, next turn, off they go. Oh, God, Rob is a really good player. I'm struggling. Boy, they dropped. Oh, that. Yeah, game. Scots are really powerful in this, and I played really poorly. Should have maybe gone for more troops than the mounted. Most of these Scots aren't dropping. Oh, they got indecisive. Do we get any luck for the Normans? Thank you. Thank you very much. Finally. Well, he can't, he's not got enough movement there. Let's see if he does flee. What a prat. Ha! 28, let's try it. Okay, next turn. Can't believe just they're not fragging or anything. Oh, that was a good move. There we are, crumple. It's a really good list. Both of these are really good lists. We're getting flanked horribly next turn. They frag this turn. Nope, we're in trouble, Mr. York. I thought the Normanist would walk over the Scotlist, but it's just not so. Okay. Who needs to get out of trouble? I suppose these do here. Finally, some decent impact. Nothing I can do there, really. Yeah, we put ourselves in a bad situation here. Next turn. Completely my fault this was. And then we'll be back to there. But I've got to say, I'm slightly annoyed at the amount of non-impact hits successes with the... with the Lancers. Now I'm just gonna control them out for the rest of the days. Oh, get out of it. This here drop here would help me tremendously. Unfortunately there, the Armoured Cavalry is going to sit steady. One, this is it, this is the one. Oh. 28. Nope. Maybe just stop blocking me and you from backing off, maybe. Go on, let's just charge him. Maybe we'll grab him in the rear. Nope. Oh, making it worse. Oh, what? You gotta roll with it. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, still getting mashed. We did one good charge from the Normans here, and that was it. Impacts I would have liked from the normal lancers. Not enough for the keep the game. I want to say thanks again to Rob. Beast of a player. I've really got to think about being a bit more tactical when I'm playing him. Thanks again, and bye-bye.